If you're not gonna stop what you're doing, you can just drop me here. I will not accept this. This is unacceptable. I will not accept the rudeness. I'll get out of this car.
Come on, get in.
Do you think I'm an idiot? Huh? Just because you offer me a ride, you think you can do whatever you want?
Come on, it was a joke. Please.
Isn't funny?
Please, get in.
This is your last warning. It was not funny at all. Stop doing this.
Jeez, I need a drink. Huh? I just want to know why you made my place earlier this morning.
Seriously? Can I ask you a personal question?
Depends on the question.
It has to do with sanity.
Sanity? A subject that you are well versed in, I should guess.
What do you mean by that?
Okay, I mean, only a certain kind of lady would, you know, accept a hike from a stranger and then the following day have a drink with them.
That's me. Plus, you did say you needed a drink. I cannot be too judgmental when a lonely looking man offer me a hike.
Yeah, I am.
May I ask why?
You see? Not many ladies are like you. Most don't take chances.
Do you mean, am I supposed to be scared of you?
Are you?
I think you should leave. I think it's time for you to go. Get out of my
room. Are you frightened?
What do you know about it?
I know how to read your body language.
And how much do you want for it?
I'm not here to trade. I'm here to collect.
Not like this.
Yes, like this. Now hand it over.
Hold on. Hold on.
Thank you.
open that thing here. Please.
Yeah, no. I got it. Yeah, I have it right here. No, but there's something I want to ask. Oh, okay. So, but what time are they coming to collect the thing?